say.
So, yeah. And, so let me give you a little bit of setup, alright?
Okay.
Check the hallway. There's this character in Pirate's Cove. Yeah.
Is it Foxy?
And, there's somebody in
Might
here.
Might be Foxy.
And, make sure there's, check the security cams, shut the door if needed, see an electronic staring at you in the face, and yeah, that's pretty much it. There's two doors, I just wanted to let you know that, and the offer here is actually pretty good, $120 a week, so,
well, they might fire me.
And, and make sure, I know it's a little bit overwhelming, you know?
Yes, I
There's
know.
There's lots of things, and, yeah.
Bad things that can happen.
And, and those animatronics
are
still been sawed for at least 20 years, so, yeah. And, Fazbear's Entertainment isn't responsible for any injuries. Or
where's that coming from?
Or anything else. Okay? So, yeah. My name is
Charles.
I am the guy on the phone right now. So, yeah. Hope you do good on your first night, alright?
Okay.
Bye.
What do I do now? The door's open? What was that?
Just kidding, I'm phone guy.
Okay.
Well, you snuck in here at night. That's a bad idea, so.
I don't know, actually.
Wait, you're actually a
I
ghost.
I didn't move.
You're a ghost.
No, I'm not.
He said his name is Charles.
I just wanted to tell you. Yeah. Okay? So,
okay.
Bye.
Good. Are you going to go back in my closet?
No. No, I'm not.
Okay.
Go get the animatronics. Can you go and...
Who's saying that?
And take your time.